Alright, welcome back. Finished off chapter 2. Chapter 3. Shouldn't be too bad. Worked out pretty good for it. I'll do a recap. Sunshine filters in through the dusty windows of the estate. As the dull lakes of last night, Robin and out of focus. We managed to survive a second night in the town of Scarlet Hollow. Soot and grime with a shot mine stuck to your skin. Take a shower. Oh no. Water is hot, surprising enough clean. Wash the drain. Think about someone special. The bread for a hunting companion? The resident goth, Avery, Oscar. Let's go with Stella. She's a good friend. Check on Dustin. There's two. There's two of them now. Look at his little face. Morning, Dustin. Who's your friend? Her name is Mom. In the visit. Hey, Dustin, Mom. Gotta stay with Dustin until the last house empty. Thank you, human, for taking care of my boy. To your glass house. Dusted Mama. Water tried to eat Mom. Maybe asshole, but not evil. Listening still have much to learn. You console me. Dusted was scared too. Uh-huh. The nature. Gotta go. Aw, that's that. I don't see anything. Yep, still there. Your group chat? Get to me. The photo of a pained old man. Yeah. Ex-Stella. Be nice. Exhausted Ben Affleck. I hold up. Playing the field? What is that one? Keeping your options open? Gee, nice green. Destroying the nature of order. Aww. Bonjour, Frofro. We're humans. Oh. Hello, Janie. Oh. Yeah, that's true. All right. Janie. Nobody lives out in the garden, right? Okay. Okay. We're fine, Janie. How's your morning so far? Look at her. Tabitha is me. I haven't had breakfast. Cousin bonding time. What do you do with the rest of your time? Weeding gardens, watching kids. Ah, church wife. No, that's mean. Maybe. Nice to meet you. Do you know anything about a guy named one? He's so nice. What are we doing in the dental store? Oh, neat. What kind? It's nice to go on an errand. Oh, she's not happy. Out of curiosity, would you call yourself happy? Oh. Oh. New blend ready? Of course. Okay. She makes fun of me for being old. Aww. No, that's wrong to do. Oh, that must be Bo. Yeah. Yeah, it wasn't pretty. Sorry, Bo. Hey, I know. Big Betty, one of your chickens. Oh, pie-sized pumpkin. Pulled down a hill. Find yourself there. Yeah. You a good kid. Anything strange on the farm? Arab ditchling. Yeah, northeast edge of town. Hey, I overslept. Make breakfast. Figure out plan. Tabitha bought. So love to hang out. Hard to miss. Wait. Avery. Monica. Oscar. Family. How's your dailies going? You don't get along, do you? Go back to school. No one else is down. Cousin bonding time. Aw, oh, man, you're such a boo. It's more convenient, you know? I thought the estate was your secret lair. My non-secret. But now you, I guess. Heavy set of keys. Don't worry, it's empty. Yo, this is nice. Soda, you are happy to be. Talk about Tabitha. Is that state stifling you? Is that why you come here? A lot of history. New comparison. Ghosts. Pressure. You're about 200 years. Can we trust me your tea? Actually like running the mines. Yeah. I moved here after everything's said and done. You like living here? I can't do it. Stick with your choices. In the blowing mug. For me. Souvenir mugs. remember to toss it when I get back. Outer Banks, huh? You want to see the coast? Busybody. Busybody. None of her business. You've never left. I really think you're my spirit animal. Talk about your family. What was Pearline like? Yeah. Night and day. Did you two get along? That's all. Dad, like, never got divorced, just separated. Couldn't. Damn. Like he was a loser. His law. Can you tell me about any of the family members? Raised by the grandmother, because our grandmother died in childbirth. Grammy Eddie. Mike Four. Footsteps. Did you know? Kinda scary. Seems unusual. What do you really think of me? Me and your mom. I'm really glad I came up here. Yeah. Supposed to have dinner at Reese's place. Do you know him? Yeah. I kinda remember. Felt weird. Got sick. Woman's doctor. Always liked her. It's not a rare jury though. What's the deal with you and Stella? Close in high school. Really, really close. Sleepover. Pearline didn't like her. No more excuses to go study. Time for friends. Never needed friends. You're acting like Pearline in it at all. Figure out how I feel. You believe what you said? People shouldn't have kids. Think of Avery. Plant shirts. Sybil, well? Well. Want to be friends with Konica? She's anything like me. Hate dignity. Talk about Wayne. Sore spot. But it can't be him. Gone. Boundary respected. You hired Janie. These are really on my ass. Our family's the law. You coming home and a ghost hunt with us tonight? actually happening. Stella will be there. So will Kanika. You're gonna get up, mate. You're fun. Thanks for taking me out here. Mayor Jimmy Day. Here at Foggy Mitt. But he's popular. It's Mayor Jimmy Day? It was a dog, right? Dogtown Mayor? Oh no, what is that achievement? That was a scum to go. Trying to help. Yeah. You don't have a leg to stand on. You're a brat. Look right. Out of trouble. Damn. Hey. You wearing a Batman belt today? Not a regular belt. It'll be worth it. Yep, he's a dog. Every mayor has been a dog. Deputy Franklin. Oh my god. Nice to meet you, Mr. Mayor. Only had pets. Hey, aren't you Deputy Franklin? Now when I'm off duty? He's a dog. He's a dog. Big dog in charge. He's the mayor. Having a dog mayor, close fifth. My voters. Mr. Mayor? Need your help. Aware of the situation. Need to turn away from the lifeblood of this town. You care about the tourists? Of course, I'm the mayor. Elected official not breaking down in public. Wants that, right? From you, Jimmy. Dogs in this town are snatching the monsters. Isn't it meaningful? Oh, man. Scraps? Scraps? The old dogs. He's got a point, Mr. Mayor. Make him think I'm crazy. Dogs of Scarlet Hollow. The little rectangles. Calm down. This riffraff. I should have known better. Yeah. Ingrid Nerdwall, you dog. Who are you? Oh, are you the pasta? Oh, really? Mentioned you this morning. Sounds like she was awful. Speak ill of the dead. The mayor is a huckster and a fraud. You too? Thought I was the only one. Oh, he could talk to dogs too. What is the librarian wearing? Okay. Oh, right. There ghost. Ghost infant station. You know what I just realized? He's wearing a Ghostbusters getup. I love that. Don't worry, Oscar, we'll fix this. Professional. No problem. So, about the mayor. What was he like? I like the cut of his jib. He's corrupt. You all came to see the mayor. So I finally met Pastor Daniel. Pamphlets. He shares my gift. Okay. Implications. I forgot I invited Tabitha. Yeah. Lucky? What about inviting Avery? What if Dr. Kelly yells at us? What if she yells at us? Oh, dude, you're... Oh. Okay. Are they here already? Dog stays outside. The gumption. You want to come in or not. Monster Stella. Oh. Three. She never liked me. Store-bought dinner rolls. Selling artwork. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see that. Sitting at a table. It was wealth in advance. We can have a quick dinner. I can leave my house and go about your business. Reese's Noir. We have time, right? You seriously aren't considering subjecting your friends. Not that bad. You can still see the floor. Don't mind a little mess. Let's go ahead and put a save in real quick. Okay, fine. Cool. Make your way towards the basement. Yeah, that's a mood. Oh, dude. Art. It's grotesque. Oh. You should get rid of that old thing. It's ancient. Rad. Post these online. Sparsely populated late-night live streams. I mean, you exist for all those people at the same time. Okay, but if the time you put your art? Cool hours. Leave my paintings. See them all. What are you sick with? You didn't have time. Have it, right? Not exactly. Always itches. No one's sure. Future's unknowable. That's some real nihilistic shit. Friendship heals all wounds. Something. Bought medications. Grown fun side effects. I settled on constant nausea and vomiting. Itch I can't scratch. Like this. That is not right. No. 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 Really looks out for you. Except that we had to manage. I'm not gonna do that. She's going quiet. Yeah, she is. But that's not the point. Worry about you. Work ethic. You want to know? Have you been advised of the situation? Sneak out? Sick. I appreciate your effort. Guys aren't even cats. Any thoughts about the ditchlings? My windows too. Yeah, hallucinating. It's sketch them, actually.
Yeah, that's about right.
Beautiful in a sad way. Yeah. Maybe it's going on with Wayne. Ooh. Following Dylan. Mason Vibe. Do you think this town is doomed? Answering a different question. The brink of collapse? Probably not. I could be riding on Main Street, and if Stella and Doctor tell me, I wouldn't know. But Dr. Kelly tell you, though. What do you think of my cousin? Probably would have thought she had out for me. Personally, she didn't like that towards everyone's. Knew my name. She's nicer now. Never get the chance to know her. She is. You three go way back, huh? Four kids. You got past that. Any recommendations? Shinnochi Deathblood? Okay. I'll take a rain check on that one, though. Work tomorrow, but... Want to come ghost hunt? Glad to have you. Best of luck. Sucks. Dinner's gotta be ready now, right? Dinner's on the table. Shop. Yes, ma'am. An older house? Dusty tunnels? Feels strange. Oh, geez. All these are opened, are they? Oh my god, they are. There's something compelling me about this door. Far ahead of a table. No, it's from a jar. Sam Wayne. No. Rebound of weird illness. He's called about Duke's body. No. nice sick. I'm trying to read white, right? Genuine fear. Val Reese. Proud of your kid. Yeah, do I really want to go that deep? Lie? You know, my aunt died. They're 6 feet under. Were they like his kids? Projects, animal rescues, one of her eye. You bring a dead squirrel in your woods. Make it a habit. Why don't you want me poking around the clinic? Not around the clinics. No, I can't say. Any ideas from Dylan? Today, not ever. Haunted. Double haunted? Now, will he know Tabitha? Not very. Like a doctor's. No wonder it won't put that old. Hopefully, your mother. Etiquette play. Thanks. Used to be. You're sweet. Feel better? One of us got his life. Been really nice. Tell me how great you feel. What does he have? Fragile immune system. I'm fine talking about it. There's no one in this town. Young and reckless. Yes, living in denial. Wild stuff. I'm sick every day. Permission from my mom. Oh no. Are we kicked out? I don't care what you think. Feel better soon. son. The Swarm. Reese is afraid of his mom. Mm-hmm. Is that a ditchling right there? Yeah, it is. Oh, there's Pixel. Can't yell in a library. Hunt ghosts. Infrared camera. Oh, Jesus. A Ouija board. Okay. Glad you can make it. Oh, where's Tabitha? Damn. I ready to rule that weird paranormal stuff. While you were there, there were ditchlings in the bush outside. Trust me, you don't. Aliens? I don't know what I saw. Oh. Tabitha. Oh, no. Zane? Oh. Where is Tabitha? Where's my partner? My teammate? I see. Thanks here. Okay. Okay. Be important evidence. Yeah. 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 Friends. Oh dear. Our colder. Shouldn't you have seen it? Which stains? All right. Sure. Pull it up and search for clues. I called dibs on. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. A Ouija board. They are. Oh, Lord. Is that not just mold? Dane is definitely keeps coming back. How was I supposed to know? Rich says it's a blood stain. Ghost blood. There's no way I'm leaving a big red stain in the carpet. Take you to court for neglect instead. Written underneath there. What? Oh dear. Holy shit. Yo. Broken seal. I see it. There's no basement. And the equipment has made a sound. Can't be blood, right? Not leaving. It's unsafe. I'm all for it. I know you are. Okay. Stale? Me and Tabby again. Saying some kind of weird family thing. Family. Don't pale down too. Passed out deeper in the library. Holy fuck, I don't like that. Oh, it doesn't even tell me where I'm at. Beyond thorns? Oh, yeah. Am I the only thing seeing this? Having a stroke? Is that one of the thorns? Damn, Tabitha, wasn't that grape soda? I don't like it. That's what ghost hunts usually are.
kidding me. Is that our great-grandmother's name?
Scared of father.
No.
What a minute.
It's Tuesday. No, I want dialogue history. Oh no.
Still can't. Wish old hands. Let's go back. Try the door.
Oh no, no. What the fuck is this?
Oh no, no.
She? Who is she?
Stella's eyes. My boy was in there too.
Let me leave.
What a bit of a loss. I'll charm you both with.
A new loss.
It's the doll that's in the room.
Okay.
Charlie the ghost?
Phone the phone. Who called the phone?
Who know?
So many bitches.
No wonder.
Shall we?
Thank you.
It's the garden? Miss. Scenes are all scattered. God, that's... It's just so fucking terrifying. It's haunting in the collapse. Enoch. That's a relative. Playing what role? You're starting to see the puzzle, ain't you? It's on the map. I can parse it. Sweat, but it's actually rot. Sweet is actually rotten. Good luck to both of you. Wayne? The resident? Hey, Wayne. You figure this out with us? I'm no enemy. Out of trouble? Is that her name? So Wayne is connected to the Ditchlings. Oh no. He's worse. Holy shit. Is he twisting? So Oscar is Charles Sr. About Charles Jr. Stop it from happening. What do you know about Enoch, Tabitha? Destroyed our legacy. Pass on the name of pride.
I'm no murderer. All right, Dad, I won't let you down. I promise. This ghost is so full of it. Is this Charles Jr.? Are the bars metaphorical or are they real? Is our family? Charles is my father's name. Wait. This is definitely supposed to be the estate. I remember this. Why should I leave? Can't take her with you. Beaches are nice. I wish I could. Stella. Eddie, I'm so happy to see you. What do you know about this place? I don't know what we just saw. Yeah. Straw man, lay, trickle-less doll, regular doll. That's a lamb. That's a lamb. Wretched. We have a puppet in our room. Got a thing with puppets. You're right, look at his hand. The Outer Banks. From what we know. You too. Hate this. We're back in Rosalina's room. I'm opening it. What? No, 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 no. Charlie? Eddie? Oh no, no, no. 5 5 Sorry, you did. Rosalina. What do you say? Some of you. If we say no. I don't understand. How much shorter? One day sooner than you like, you will die. Mom. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not leaving. Where I put this thing to rest. No, we're family. We're family. No. No, is Tabitha okay? No, 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 no. She's family. She can't be gone. No. Not for some deadbeat ghost. No. No. Tabitha, are you okay? Is she okay, Sybil? Why her? Yeah. Where is everyone else? How did you get here? Oh my God. 20 years on her life. Not supposed to be real. Better be nice to her. Fuck you. You actually did try. Yellow, okay. Go talk to her in private, behind closed doors. You seem shell-shocked. Hit her limit. No. Yeah, you're right, we shouldn't. Visions. Are they tied to things? Way. He crushed a ditchling. What was it like? It hurt. Were you all conscious? Mostly awful. Do any of you know? Nothing. I was mostly scared. How powerful? Tomorrow. Haven't you got a bed yet? Little chap. Was a spirit. You had no idea. What do you remember? Twisting? You don't regret. Amazing. No, that's crazy. Guess you finally shared some trauma. Back home? Tabitha? Oh, Tabitha. Oh, shit. Why did you stop me? Thank you. Are ghosts real? How do you feel about that? Does it feel like losing gears? I hate that. How'd you know how to call Sybil? Oh, God. You know I don't have to leave. Damn. Charles Shaw, Jr. Honestly, I'm really sad about this. Yeah, you could say routes, all that.
I care about Tabitha. She's our family. I don't like that she did that. Shouldn't have happened. If I'd done something different, it wouldn't have happened. Can't save everyone. What it said. Try again. That's enough for this night. I'll be back with the next chapter.